Of course, it always starts fucking disabled. I have no idea why my mic always starts disabled. So let me just make sure the volume is working and everything. I think it's kind of got my setup good now, but I always just want to make sure it's, like, working. Yeah, sounds fine. Okay. Oh, welcome back. We're going to be running Inferno attempts. Like always. Well, actually, right now I'm going to be doing some quick farming run just to kind of get set up, settled in and stuff like that. Oh. Dude, I've been getting a lot better at the Inferno. I still don't think I'm where I need to beat it. I think I might start off by doing some triple jads just to get some experience doing it, but I did it on leagues and I didn't really have any problems with it. It seemed like I got my first try. It seemed like pretty easy to do triple jads, but maybe that's just because it was leagues. But I wasn't using like very good gear to beat it. So my suspicion is that like I actually have better gear here than what I was using on leagues to beat it. So I'm suspecting that I'll be able to do it. And I had the melee relic, so I was a lot weaker, but. Oh shit, that's a lot of birdhouses or bird zests. I don't know why it says like a chat rate of 1, even though I have nothing in the chat. It's so weird why that says that. Maybe it's saying... Why is it saying no data? Is that what that was? It was like, I wasn't... I don't know. No. Okay, cool. Actually, a pretty good harvest from the birdhouses. Where am I going? Okay, farming guild. Is that Jay? They changed all the fucking things around now. Now that the Fortis Coliseum is in there, it's fucked up everything. Ridiculous, actually. I also need to bring some raw. That's a problem. Need to buy some meat to charge my whistle. What's the best Quetzal whistle? I need to get the other ones, but I'm just so, like, not in the mood. Yeah, cost per charge, the best one is raw sunlight antelope, but this holds 5 charges. I gotta get, is it 3? What does this say? 3 raw sunlight antelope and then 1 raw kayak. Okay, let's do that. Raw sunlight antelope. We'll buy like 10 of these. We'll buy what is it? Kayat. These are so cheap, oh my god. These are actually ridiculously good to train for cooking. Holy shit. Actually, I'll take them with me. Raw, and I'll have to take, like, what is it? Let's take these and one of these. That's pretty much good enough for now. And then we will start farming. Yeah. Although, I don't really know if I really need the... Barlamore whistle, like the Quetzal whistle, that's really worth it, because I think it's set target and then let's start. This is 52 tiles. The other option is you start here, set target. This is 52, let's see, it's 74, but you don't have to charge it ever, because I do have to, I mean, technically I think the whistle's better, but it's just, like, annoying is the thing, versus just taking the Civitas at Lefortis teleport and running. It's definitely cheaper to use the whistle, for sure. It's just, gotta remember to do all the stuff for it, you know? But why do I still think I have to get rid of those? I should have brought some water with me. Fuck. I'll get some water before we do the Inferno. It's been tough. I've been getting better at the Inferno, just a little bit. Not, like, substantially. But, well, okay. I do think I've gotten a little better. Like, in terms of when I first started, I was getting, like, oh, I totally forgot to take my gardener boots with me. That's whatever. Yeah, but, I'm getting better. Like, I've gotten up to, like, wave 50-something now, which is pretty good, because the wave 50 is where it gets, like, hard. That's kind of where you want to... Holy shit, the ping on this world is not good. That's the one thing I'm the most worried about. I have consistently felt like the part that fucks me up the most right now is just some insane bullshit random-ass lag spike while I'm trying to, like, do some one-tick alternate, and then I die. And it's like, well, that just fucking blows. And, like, I could do, like, the one-at-a-time hit, but that's just gonna take my run to take forever. So, I'm kind of torn. I gotta spend my time trying to figure out, like, what's a good, like, world to, like, go to for this. Because I don't know a good one yet. What the fuck is this song? It's just, like, this random-ass playlist. Yeah, let's go 353. Try that out. I think I tried that out before and it was, like, pretty solid. And then there was another one I think was, like, 480-something, which had really good ping accuracy. Fuck off. Give me 1 second. Where is it? Perfect. Let me go here. Although I'm excited. I mean, I'm starting to enjoy it. It's just, I do kind of get, I mean, like, okay, I'm starting to understand the criticism of it being a little bit too long, because it is just a bit too fucking long, isn't it? It's kind of annoying how long it is. Why am I not using my Quetzal whistle first? I just realized that. I should go do that. Just takes too long to do it. So I'll go do that quickly then, because, like, oh, super compost. What's this? I'm gonna get some water after this though, and then get started. Just do, like, maybe, like, try to do at least. Well, I really only have time to do one, like, complete run. If I have, like, a pretty bad start, I'll do another run and then probably call it good, because I don't have that much time. Okay, this has got lower ping. At 94%. Yeah, see, it just spikes up randomly sometimes. I don't like this that much, so we'll try going to a different world here. Yeah, I had one the other day that was really good. I think it was like 481. It was the next world, believe it or not. It was pretty solid for me. Try that out. I don't think you could just, like, use them like that, right? You need to, like, go to the guy at the top of the thing. kind of cringe. Right, give me 1 second. I do love the look of Varlamor, by the way. It's just like such, and I didn't know this the other day. It only took them 1 year to make all this. That's kind of nuts. How good it is for just one, for 1 year. Like, you know, that's a very impressive. Perfect. Cool. This has how much? 1 year for an impressive amount of content. I do think some things are not perfect still. Like, we have a couple problems. I think some of the Hunter room. I think there's a really good video out by a creator known as like Doubleshine. He made videos during leagues. I think, I don't know what his like knowledge level of the game is. All I can say is from the amount I've tried of Varlamor, which isn't like an incredibly extensive amount, it seems like he actually had a really like good set of feedback and suggestions for the content regarding things like why stuff felt good or bad within the current game or within Varlamor. You know, maybe even some feedback or some ideas for what could be done to fix them, which I actually thought some of them were pretty solid. I don't think, I don't think he was trying to be very, 1 second. I thought his ideas were actually pretty solid. Okay, so far although I've seen that there's some variance here, this isn't that bad of the variance. It seems pretty, like, reasonable to me. So I think I'll actually stay on this world. Even though it is like not above his 95%, it's been pretty good. So I think this is a good world. I don't have enough teleports because I know I've been. Okay, I've recharged. That wasn't good. Yeah, there's a way to like pick the herb patches so that you're picking at like double the speed. It's technically not double the speed, but it's pretty good to do it if you can consistently do it every single time. It speeds up the herb runs like quite substantially. It went from making herb runs seem like kind of a nightmare to me to like actually pretty solid. Your guy will like turn that in like a cleared way when you're if you're doing it right. This like weird thing with their head. I don't know why the head looks like that when you pick herbs. Once again, making decent money from herb lore. Dropping in price, I think, recently. I'm kind of shocked about how much it dropped. But it gets good farming XP. I mean, I think this gives me like 20k farming XP per like each time I go out there. So it's kind of worth it to do. Yeah, I actually was doing like tree runs, but I think I'm very unmotivated to do them going forward. I'm not really excited to do tree runs that much. I've never really liked tree runs. I've always found it to be a very annoying way to get the farming XP, but Yeah, I still have some of this XP just sitting there to like gather, but and I have a couple more trees I need to plant, but I just cannot be fucking bothered to do them. All right, I'm gonna get some water. I'll be back in a second. Sorry, I thought it was pretty obvious muted. But now I know the code to like literally get back there. I've done this so many times. Stuff that we need. I think everything is good to go in terms of like they're all good. How about this? Coil's disabled. It should not be disabled. Dragon darts, but it's gonna be rough. We might need to buy some more soon. Maybe I'll bring an extra one of these. Drink a Bastion just for this time while I drink other stamina. I know that was kind of completely unnecessary. Okay, we got a lot of prayer. Prayer should be okay for just the start. Am I not forgetting something? Cool. Sorry, I gotta send a quick text out. that. And to move this over here for now. And we're gonna put this on a little bit here. This on. Not really listen to the music or anything, but just so I can hear the wave ending sound effect. I really don't even need this, to be honest. I don't even know why I have this on. Perfect. Goal is not to take any damage from blobs here. We're gonna do our first spec here, because I want to get some prayer back. What's my guy doing here? This is kind of why I take a lot of damage and I make really stupid mistakes pretty early on. Okay, I want to deal with this guy back here quickly. I just keep taking, like, so much damage for no reason. Oh, I gotta, like, slow down and be more methodical about what I'm doing. Like, I clicked there and I fucked it up. Like, oh my god, like, I want to restart. Such a bad, like, start at the beginning. Yeah. Yeah, we're on meleeers, which is like fine. We'll have a chance to redeem ourselves again, I guess. Habit of not leaving this area as well if we don't have to, using the tools you have available to us. To control the melee. Come on, really? I meant to dehydrate on, right? Okay, good, I do. I kinda wanna wait for these guys to meet with each other. Fuck that up there a little bit. It's okay. I could wait for this guy to dig here. That's what I'll do. No, I'll wait for this guy to dig. I don't wanna deal with both the blob and the melee at the same time. I don't have to. I can prayer flick him if I do this, whereas the blob, I can't do that. Like, I have to keep my prayer up the whole time. And there, you don't have to if you know what you're doing, but I don't know what I'm doing. Where is this from, this song? Oh, this is A Mascot's Promise. I was like, I've heard this song before, and it kind of goes hard. Thank you. otherwise relatively solved. And if he comes after me, I'm gonna have to run up here and then kill the bat. Not an ideal way to do that, but that's okay. Just do this. I think this is the smartest way to handle this. I should have been praying melee. I think that's a very stupid mistake I just made there. But I got away with it because it's a low wave. It's not a big deal. Okay, cool. Just gotta dig here because he's probably not too far away. And then after this wave, we'll probably turn off the preserve, which is draining a little bit of our prayer here just because we're not gonna get anything thrown anyways. This is gonna be just a pure nibbler wave. It's gonna be a ranger wave. Yeah, I'm praying that before I leave the gap before. It's just too risky otherwise. You just always gotta pray whenever he goes to the top of his form. Whenever he's like standing right up, then you have to pray. You have to click it at least when he stands up. Fucking kidding me. Just just losing so much pillar health for no reason. It's like it's gonna be like, I mean, it's not a big deal, but like it's gonna be super annoying in later waves. Like, again, every wave is just a fucking... They're always going for North Pillar. Your ass in here. Okay, and we're done with preserve because we don't have any more prayer bonus, by the way. I didn't realize that until now. We're waiting for these guys to come in and then I'll attack these guys. Actually, I probably could attack them down here. I probably should next time also. I just realized, like, a couple mistakes I'm realizing. Like, I should have clicked and then, like, hit the ground again because I don't want my guy to run away, you know? Okay. Our first, one tick alternation we're gonna have to do here. I'm gonna do it on, actually, the ranger in the back. And then we'll deal with the bulb after. So. Ranger. Out here. Let's go. Actually, pretty clean. Okay, that's kind of what I expected. Because this guy is such close range, we can use the blood pipe to kill him, which will be a little bit faster. Okay. That's kind of annoying, but that's okay. I don't want to be too reliant on one tick clicking, just because, like I said, that issue with my internet, just like, I don't really want to fuck with it. This guy to dig. Actually, I'm gonna go up here. And I'm gonna hit him. Even through lazy flicking, you pretty much don't lose a single prayer point to the rest of to the end of the wave like this. Yeah, I gotta basically go behind here almost immediately. Gonna do here. Then we're gonna have to one tick click this. I'm actually so proud of how I did that. I'm not even joking. Oh, what am I doing here? See, this is how you know I'm still a fucking idiot, because I do stupid shit like that. or I'm not like very good at this because I still do stupid mistakes. Oh, stupid fucking mistakes, man. Bat first. We're gonna kill this guy, and then when the melee digs over, we'll just kill him and protect from melee the whole time. Not what I was thinking. It's okay. Should turn on Ricker to kill the guy, he's just faster. That's okay. We'll get some prayer, we'll get some health back from here. We will kill him on this side of the pillar. Because this side has a way to like trap them basically. I gotta swap to mage. It's stuff like that that kills me the most. Or I take the most damage from. And stuff like that, too. And closing. This is. I accidentally closed my prayer window with the fucking resizable thing on. Fucking because of that. That's such a stupid way to die. I was doing fine, and then I just. What a stupid way to die. And I gotta go through all that again. Fuck. Fuck off. Okay, I need to not do resizable. As much as how good resizable is, it just fucks me so hard sometimes. Like, doing this so I don't close my prayer window every time is gonna be just so critical. I don't think why is this so loud? Holy shit. That wasn't the only reason I fucked up. Like, it was a couple of fuck ups in terms of running into the melee when I really shouldn't have by accident. I knew I was gonna drag me into it, but still, it was just an accident. Yeah. But we now know, don't do that again. What's this do? Oh, it tears the deal into the browser. We go again. That wasn't a very long run, so I'm going to do another one. It just gets demoralized when you die to stupid wounds to ways like that, which are relatively silly. Stamina. Go again. Okay. Probably gonna try prayer flicking a little bit more through this, or one tick flicking, because I just want to get through this faster this time around. I don't want to be wasting my time. This attempt's taking so long. I shouldn't be doing that because I have preserve active. Not with preserve active, I shouldn't be doing. I should just, after the first barrage, go straight to mage. I know I should do that. Like, that's one of the things I took some damage on for no reason. Actually, this is much more clean, I feel like, but gotta go behind pretty much immediately because these guys will. Let's do this. Long time to attack. Probably should have done the Phantom Barrage, that's okay. So we got our first melee next round. I don't want to kill him anyways.
Oh, what the hell, man.
We're gonna do this, because I think this will cause this guy to come over here. Are you fucking kidding me? Thank you. Well, I don't. I think. Oh, that's bad. Yeah. Okay. So even if he comes from over here, he won't come all the way down. He won't come. He won't like hit me from here. He'll come over here. So this really is the golden tile. Nice. Not too worried about the melee. Wow, can you please fucking die? Holy shit. Okay, and we're gonna go behind here. Then we will come out here, and we'll deal with the mail air while also looking from the blob. And if the mail air comes over here, we'll just go behind the pillar and deal with him with protector melee. Yes, I would like to keep. That kind of bad. Cut! Man, that was good reaction time, but Jesus. I really don't have a good way to deal with this. I mean, actually, no, it's pretty easy, actually. I can just go out here and just do this. I'll just deal with this guy by doing this. There's probably a better way to deal with this, but that's okay. up. This was a bad wave. Handled, but this was not the ideal way to handle it. I gotta look that up again. There had to have been a better way to handle that. I feel like sometimes Wow, that was a very... Shit just got set up, didn't it? I feel like there's gotta be a better way to deal with, like, the double, like, hey, you have a blob here, and a melee here. There's just not, like, a really good way to deal with it. I mean, like, I could go up here, but you're kind of relying upon them seeing you at the same time, which they're not going to see you at the same time. You can't... I mean, I think the better way would have been to just react a lot faster, and then just corner trap the melee here. And then I could have done something. I mean, I could have run a little bit further south and then, like, maybe tried to kill the melee, but... And that's just tough to deal with, I feel like. I feel like that was just a tough wave. I think there is a way, if I'm not mistaken, to flick meleeers with blobs, but it's, like, a much more different way. It's like you have to go, like, boom, 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 or something like that, but I don't know exactly how to do it. I've never done it before. Oh, that was bad. Can I please attack this guy? Thank you. Spike there. Oh man, why am I having lag spikes with the wind right now? Jesus Christ. Oh my god, why am I missing shit? Okay, well, I was having a lot of lag spike there, and then that would happen right there as I just missed those nibblers. It's so hard sometimes, I just miss them. We're just gonna go and heal off this guy a little bit. Fuck, I shouldn't have gone too far in there. Should have just been like here or something, because I'm gonna have to one-tick alternate them. It's okay. It's not that big of a deal. It just means I can't conserve as much prayer as all. Okay. What is this? What behind here?
Greetings, loved one. Let's take a chance.
I used to rule the world. Chunks would blow when I gave the world.
Is this like this a fucking Minecraft version? What is this? Yeah, I know I'm out of combat, don't worry. This is definitely... Oh yeah, this is the... It's a mashup of... Prima Donna... and Diamonds. Nice. What the fuck is this? Curse playlist. We're just actually gonna kill the Ranger first.
Sunshine, turn around, pick up my sword and wheel. The blade that once forced evil mobs to yield. And hope one day that this chaos and destruction turns for the better. Never a bow in hand. was when I ruled the land. It was the creepers and the skeletons.
Hilarious.
Who down the doors and boxed us in. Arrows whizzing by like streaks of light. I tried all that I could to stay and fight. As the young did roam the street. Families broken at my feet.
Yeah, we're gonna actually pop on Augury here. Pop a dose, and then we're gonna go one tick with this guy. I've been really dragging that a little bit, haven't I? I'm gonna break this one because it's just gonna be a major and a or melee or an I think there's a yeah, there's like this tile over here to hit them from. Perfect. This is like a pretty like weird tile that not a lot of people know about, but apparently you can hit. I saw this in a video. That's how I know that this tile exists. it's a fucked up tile to go to, but it's a way to deal with the freezers. Other way, I would have been. I guess I could have like corner trapped the melee. Oh, it would have been awkward. Don't worry about it.
In the club, party rock. Looking for your girl, she on my jock. Now stop when we in the spot. When you move away like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Tight jeans, tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white, diamond now. Gang of money, off the top.
Yeah, I'm running through these clubs. What's this alarm is here? What's this alarm telling me to do? Rock and roll, no halo. Reddit. Oh yeah, I gotta do that. Okay, we will, rise to the top, no letting our Zeppelin. This is actually kind of important. I gotta think about how I'm gonna remind myself to do this. We'll do it for later today, like an hour from now. I'm sexy. Surprising what it would look like to do that. It's doable, it's just kind of awkward. Hey now, don't stop. Hey, game on, don't play. Hey,
this cash. We get money, don't be mad. Now stop.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Okay, I can't believe I did that. That's kind of crazy. But that's like the worst possible configuration when you got shit like that. There might have been a better way to do that. I'm trying to think what the better way would have been to do that. I could have... I mean, either way you look at it, I was gonna have to deal with the meleeer and the... and the blob at the same time. The only other possible configuration would be to run south. With this setup, I can't really afford to run south that often. I just take too much damage when I run south. So, it's not a viable option. The other option, which would have been more comfortable per se, which more what I'm used to, is to run up here and then kill the meleeer while... One tick alternating from the ranger and the blob. I also don't like that option, just because that also, what if the meleeer digs and stuff, right? It's very dependent on how that works. I'd probably just put on rigor and pray, because then like if the other well, it would be fine actually if I did that. That would have been probably a better option rather than what I did. I wanted to practice that one tick thing for the meleeer, but the smarter play would have been to. Is there a way to ping? Is there like a plugin for Moonlight pinging the screen? Or pinging a tile? To the party? Ping hotkey. We'll do like control plus click. I don't like that actually, that doesn't work too well. Oh, this shit works. There we go. So it's here. What if I just leave the party? Can I do this still without it? No, I have to be in the party to do it. But I create a party. Okay, so if I stand here, I could have... I actually hate that color, though. Holy shit, that sucks. I'm kind of getting orange pilled, to be honest with you. I might change my character's marker thing to orange. I'm kind of starting to like orange. It's got a certain feel to it. Anyways, that being said, if I stood there, I could have, you know, I would have been attacked by the major, the ranger here and the blob, but I could have went to alternate while killing the meleeer, and then when that's dead, I could have gone here and killed the blob by itself. Anyways, let's go ahead and get started on the next, on killing the blob here. Actually, I should just... Yeah. I should be on range at all times until the ranger attacks me. I should be on range at all times. Maybe I could put on rigor or something, but that's about it. For the start of the wave is what I mean. Okay, cool. I think we're good there. Okay, cool. I was going to reach my water, and it kind of fucked me there for a second. To click in shenanigans. Am I taking the wrong guy? Shit. I don't want to kill the blob burst, I want to kill the ranger. Can I kill the ranger from here? There's lightning outside. Okay, we need to fix this quickly. I really don't like this option. Let's just kill him quick. I'm doing it. Not the best play at all. In fact, it was pretty fucking horrible, but... just those types of waves are just... the worst. worst. Like, I just don't have a good, consistent... Like, if something like that happens to me on, like... Something like that happens to me, like, on, like a higher wave, I don't have a good way to, like, deal with it. If he doesn't see me. I thought he was going to see me still. So now we're going to get, I think, Majors going forward, or two Rangers first, then we're going to get double. Come on. A situation like this, I mean, you can go here, but then, like, you have to deal with other shit over here, too, still, right? So it's like... Not always guaranteed to be like a good approach to deal with this. Actually, we gotta go. I think it's gonna just be these guys, but... I mean, it's gonna be Majors now, so we gotta be a little bit more... Deal with the fun stuff. Here's where the fun begins. I hate their timing and their animation looks so bad relative to the Rangers. It almost looks like it's not happening.
Thank you.
again. Miss, a miss, a miss. Come on, Jesus, man. Like, I know it's not, like, that big of a deal because it's just West Pillar, but, like, tons of misses. That could be really bad later. I think this is probably the best starting tile for post 30. Yeah, we're just gonna have to kill the bats, unfortunately, because it's such a fucking horrible ass position. He didn't summon the other guy, which is like kinda nice. Good. Where's the fucking blob scene from a billion years away? Come on, man. The problem with these guys is because they take so long to kill, I start to like lose focus of what's going on. It's not a good thing. I'm fighting these guys. Thank you. I don't know what to do about this besides just killing the two guys and going after the mage. I hate that. There isn't really... I mean, I could, like, do some one-tick alternate and kill the mage, but I think it's just safer to... Shocked at how consistent the SGS hits on the guys and the big guys though. He's actually not summoning that many enemies. He's being kinda humble, which is nice. Oh wait, I should have healed off this guy. That's okay. Pretty much full enemies. Just take too long to freeze them. I really do. I should have gone to this spot too. I think it would have actually separated the enemies out a little bit more, but that's okay. Okay, I need to actually, like, turn off the music on my end. I'm gonna, like, turn down the volume completely for me, because this is the last time I died on wave 50, was one tick alternating these guys. I don't know why, I just was fucking it up for some reason. So I'm gonna turn down the volume for me just to really focus, and then I'll come back in when I'm done. Well, I'm just gonna pause it, fuck it. I need to focus on it. Ugh, full prayer. Come on, man. Cool. Jesus, okay. We're good again. I needed a fucking moment to do that. It's just, ugh. It's not that bad, but it's just the way the major's animation looks, it doesn't feel obvious to me when they're attacking. You have to, like, look for when the ball starts to form, which is the first tick, which is the first instance, which is just not very good. That didn't We'll have time to heal off this guy, so we're good. Well, I do like this album. I just don't like how the whole album plays in one, but I gotta, like, put the individual songs in my playlist, because I like each song, but, like, in the all in the same goes kind of annoying. Alright. Fuck off, you prick. It's not too bad. I just gotta one tick alternate these guys, that's all. I really don't want to fight this guy here, but I kind of feel like I have to. Actually, you know what? I totally don't have to. Watch this. That wasn't the smartest way to do that, but that did work. As long as I'm here, I should be good. This. Stuck. Okay. My boba didn't hit like shit. Bro, what the fuck was that? I mean, like, now I have to kill him, because the Pofa just can't hit at all. Most acrobat in the game, my ass. What a troll. What an absolute fucking troll. Actually, I kind of don't want to kill him. Possible. I kind of want him to dig again, and I'll deal with the mage more. Because I'd much rather kill the mage than have to kill him a second time, because I just don't want to have to use that much prayer up. Oh, that's risky. Jesus Christ, what's happening with this weapon? It was fine before. Did something degrade? Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna kill him. Jesus, man, this is embarrassing. I'm sorry, Melier. This is fucking embarrassing. This shit. What an asshole. Oh shit, that was bad. That was really bad. And stuff like that, where like now I'm like, well, I don't know how I'm gonna survive the next wave, but I gotta find a way. Please die, please die. Yeah, I'm just gonna let Lester Filler die, I don't give a shit about it. I need the health in this case, so kind of just like not. Can you please die? Holy shit. They're just not dying. That's just too risky to me. I'm just gonna hit this guy. I mean, I don't care. I'm using up so much prayer. I literally just need the health back. We used up a lot of prayer for that, but we really needed it, so. Fucking die. I'm fucking cooked, man. I think that issue, what fucked me there is I'm just so indecisive. I really just need to commit and then like go immediately. Like, the fact that I was hesitating killed me. It's okay. I don't have time to do another run. I gotta go to bed soon, so. I think I'm just gonna call it quits here. That's just disappointing. I really wanted to get to wave 50 again and then, like, practice a little bit, but. It's okay. Alright. I'm gonna call it good. I'm a little tilted, but, you know, it's okay. It's fine. I'll go do, probably gonna go to bed. Probably just do a quick another farming run, then head off. Might try to do this again on... When's the next time I get, like, enough time to do this? I have time on Wednesday night tomorrow, but I don't know if I'll be on to do this. And then Thursday I'll be exhausted, so realistically I won't be able to do it Friday. So... yes, maybe tomorrow, we'll see. And then from there, maybe Thursday, depends. Alright, I'm going to call it quits. Thanks for everybody that showed up. I'm going to do another farm run and go to